Allison. I met her once. She came to our Easter egg hunt at the church one year. It feels like a lifetime ago. She looked happy. I thought she was happy. But she left her stuffed rabbit in the church lost and found. I always meant to bring it back to her. I guess that'll just be one of my regrets, huh? Could you bring the rabbit here? I'd like to set up a memorial. She deserves that much. Thank you.
Dust settle.
Maybe a little higher, you can see everything.
Lashing the light of violence.
He wouldn't let him see me at first. Said no one could know. But I wanted to help. I wanted folk to be well.
Good.
Good to see you.
I don't know what to say. What you went through was unimaginable. I'm sorry. I'm sorry no one was there for you. All we can do is remember and help you find some peace. I'll do that for you. I promise.
You don't know how much this means to me. I failed that little girl. Everyone in this town did. Her death will always be a tragedy. But at least she'll be mourned. We'll be doing a lot of mourning when this is all over. I'll start with her. We'll get through this shit.
I'll do anything I wouldn't do.
Time to go tete-a-tete with the Hollow Man himself. It's funny. Millions of diviners have seen me poke through ghost towns in Appalachia, trek through snow in the Himalayas, even hack through jungles in Central America. I've veered from brave to scared senseless every week, and I did it all for my work. But I never found any cryptids until Redfall. I should be ecstatic. But I find myself feeling nothing but anger. Anger for that man's daughter and everything she suffered at his hands. Anger that her father sucked the life out of her so he could try and cheat death. Anger that he lives on, still bleeding other people dry. And somehow, he's convinced them that they want it. Vampires aren't the worst of it. There's something even more evil underneath. We have the butterfly. We know where he is. I'm going to drag the Hollow Man into the light and see if it stops his depravity sinking into this damnable island.
Let's let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Certainly not one of the Sinnies. Echoes.
Waiting for you.
Man must be up there.
Dr. Addison, your nurse let us in. She said, I didn't think.
Dr. Peter Addison, I've read your work. We want to talk to you.
Who are you? What do you want? Amelia? Amelia!
Is it dementia? Who's Amelia?
Come on, we practiced this. Sir, we're hoping to speak with you about your research in parabiotic rejuvenation. I'm Claire. Claire Beck, and this is my brother Charles.
Yes. We have an idea. We want to work with you. Your research raised so many questions. I believe there are unexplored possibilities. Sir?
Did you bring the butterfly? The music.
He's not listening.
He will. Our blood type is O negative. I have an idea.
Claire?
We'll get what we need.
Claire and Charles Beck. They wanted to revive Addison's research, but they didn't know about Amelia.
Very well.
This is strong.
There's nothing you can do.
Thank you. can't die! You can't! You... wanna...
It's over, Addison. You're finished.